That one's really close to the pretty hollow somewhat. Oh, that's why. So I have to be at its notable or something. That's the wrong way. Oop. Oh, this is counterclockwise, okay. Oh wait, that's clockwise, oops. Damn it, that's not the one. Alright, let's see. That's clockwise, clockwise. Okay, there it is. Hello? Okay, what will happen if I do this? Wait, I might have already known. That I anticipated. Maybe, just maybe. I see this one jellyfish about to rot. Oh, there it is. Yes. Okay. Here comes the truth. Oh, God. Can you touch head of jellyfish? The long tentacles of the jellyfish are what produce the sting. You can touch the top of jellyfish without being hurt. I thought that was the case all along. But probably in this case I was hella wronged. That's probably not the case indeed. That's not the big one. And what? I still don't know what to lead after stepping there, for example. Oh wait, it enters down again. So that's their behavior. I see what's up there. Maybe I can kind of try to learn about their behaviors like this, but like I'm not entirely sure how to fully apply this so far. Oh! Maybe their inside is fine, but wait. This makes me curious. Maybe the jellyfish inside is fine, but not the outside. Oh god, here it is. I wanna test this. Yeah, it's enough. actually. Oh my mighty god. Okay. This may probably work. Okay. A little bit down. Oh! Crap! I was so wrong! Up! Up! Okay, so that's how you fix the reactor. Never mind. It's not just the reactor. It's everything else. The ship hull. Something like that. Oh, okay. Something I can do. I can just leave. Leave the probe there. I could have just left the probe there and let it wander. Towards that side. Apparently my ship is not enough to get inside it. Probably should have expected that. Which is really fatal. Giant's Deep, man. Giant's Deep. I've been there. Ooh, hello. Oh no, you don't. Yeah, I kinda see you there. Is this the real deal? I don't know. There's always something in between it. Oh boy. Oh wait. Oh. That's weird. Oh freaking course it was weird. Like the moon was right below me and all of a sudden it was gone like that? Unacceptable. Unacceptable, let me tell you that. Oh okay. I see what I should do, yeah? Probably still have to be away from the sun though, or else I'll get burned out. Yes. Some long lines. I see the sun there, hello. Does that make any sense? Oh wait. I have to launch the scout. Yes. Okay, okay. So I have to shoot the Starfish is the bottom side, eh? not getting too close or something. Maybe it's getting close. Oh no, yeah, it's getting way too close. I have to find the one that it just emerges. How in the freaking heck will one be able to enter? Oh wait, there's this. That's a huge, fine... Yeah, there's this fine place here. Maybe not as much as I expected. Would be interesting if there is, though. Except there really isn't much. Yes, that's the one. Really, I don't think my ship will fit, eh? I just really want to see what's inside. Oh yeah, wait. Just let's check my bottom side too. Getting in. Let's see how it reacts. Oh my God. It did manage to enter. Marvelous. I really can't see much though. Yeah, and that thing did re-emerge. The point is, we have to get inside that jellyfish, but like, how? I'm still really enthralled by how that's done. Okay, this is gonna be stupid once again. I don't want to do this boring science. Oof. Oh God. Don't let me into the goal. That'll be bad. Yep, overall it really kind of fit the... It cannot fit my space station. I have to fix this. That was quite an experience though. Okay. Okay. All right. And that's still way too close though. A bit way too far, I mean, not too close, too far. Probably should try visiting the interloper. Yeah, seriously. Which fissure? This is the sun word, I believe. Nicely fun on doing that kind of stuff. Okay. I'm not upfront enough, I believe. Okay, Let's see again. I think I'm starting to think that all science is ready to be visited. Okay, yeah, now that I think of it, it should be the case. That sounds dying already. Just gotta keep in mind not to be too loud on that one. Not too loud, I'm talking about not too... something. Not there. Nope. Oh, it must be there eventually. This one. Right there. I've seen one before. The one that's visible is fine. But yeah, that's gonna be quite a quest on its own. Is it probably this one? I mean, as in, pretty much almost. Making it recognizable, but not enough to wonder. Maybe this one? Oh. Well, I do still have to figure out which one that's visible to the world. Now this does? I think I saw it before, but I'm not sure. I thought I see one, but is that one? I think that's the one. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's the one. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh boy! Ugh, Christ. Oh, crap! Oh boy. Well, crap. Damn. That's the only thing that I can do. Apparently it's indeed in one of these crates, and it's one of those dangerous maneuvers to be done. We've called it, then maybe we want to have a lander now? Oh, that makes me wonder actually. It's something that I probably haven't tried before, I definitely haven't tried, but an interesting assumption is that it's true. Wait. It's getting big already, which means probably I can visit here already. But gotta choose which crater that I want to visit about. Hmm. Maybe not that one, eh? Hmm. Ooh! Okay. That is special. Oh, this is the one. Oh god. No, Jesus.
Stop hitting yourself.
Okay, I see it now. Hello? Increased volcanic activity detected. Increased solar activity detected. Evacuation recommended. I mean, Vegas. Freaking Vegas. Hello? Wait, this is timber harbor protection stone. Oh! Root friends in timber harbor mines. Last time of all, you send us survives the longest in direct heat. Can you send us more of the same additional testing? Attempted to improve its durability and our forge has already burned to everything you sent. We deliver more or to Hollow Center immediately. Oh, you must be fired up about collecting Iceland Project Protective Gel. My gratitude, I imagine, will also have an updated estimated turn of how much ore is needed to seal up the Iceland Project, huh? Will it be more than we initially thought? It will be significantly more. The smallest crack or opening in the Protective Gel will destroy everything. Yikes. Yes, there's your famous that supernova proof. Oh yeah, of course. The ore is in here? Okay, I'm probably gonna want to wait for that one thing to be shot at first. One more shot. And then I'm doomed. Come on. Jesus. Ow. Ah. This one should be one of the last ones to be returned to the place or something. Volcanic testing site. Four samples from normal mines or timber hearts were sent to this volcano for durability testing. Then I were trying to craft a briefly supernova proof shell. Briefly supernova proof. I mean, that kinda explains why some of the some of the structures at the asteroid is just, yeah, a bit delayed when it comes to get hit by the supernova, but still. Yeah, even the smallest crack or opening in the protective shell will destroy everything. Oh no, am I getting stuck there? I'm like getting stuck now. Oh boy. I think I got my ship stuck. Biscuits. My ship's stuck, which sucks. Can't do anything here. That was just really close. Good freaking job. What have I done? Something like that, am I right? Maybe it's better if just came over this stuff. Because I'm just dumped overall. I do want to experiment on actually screwing myself with this. Oh god. Oh, okay. Apparently I wasn't able to get hit by that Hollow's lanterns moon projections. Now that one I call new. I was editing episode 21, and all of a sudden, while doing the Quantum Moon's cameo, I kinda figured how to probably try to visit that particular moon. I'm just kinda curious how this is done, is all. I think I'm looking at the wrong kind of way to actually explore it about. Or do I have to make it like visible in me? I wish my mouse can stop disconnecting itself. Yeah, still I'm curious if that interloper place there. What the heck? What kind of secret do you intend to keep there, mate? I still have no idea how to entangle a quantum being.